is aging? Aging, in my opinion, is the accumulation of DNA errors, mainly in telomerase-active cells. What that implies is that they're errors, they're not necessarily damage. It's not necessarily a process, although it can be, of oxidative stress or ultraviolet radiation. Those are great ways to cause errors. But another, probably the most common way to cause an error, is to just divide the cell over and over again, millions of times. In fact, a run-of-the-mill cell can only be divided 60 times before it goes into oblivion. The mechanics of making DNA tell us that they can only be zipped up in one direction, and one of the directions, you can't get the primer, the beginning primer, to the very tippy tip. And that is why every time any cell divides, it will have to get 50 to 100 base pairs shorter. So shortening of the telomeres causes mutations. Well, how does it do that? It does that because when the ends are too short, it's recognized as a DNA cut damage. So the very diligent mechanisms of the cell are at work, and when they see a cut, they got to splice it. So what happens when you splice two ends together? Well, you get a double chromosome like that, and that is not good. That's not going to segregate properly. The third point on this is that non-stem cells can and should die off. If all cells lived forever, then we would all look like this fella here. The whole key is telomerase. So it basically is this blue thing schematically, and it's adding new DNA using its RNA template. So which cells are telomerase active? They're active in stem cells, cancer cells, which some people believe are always stem cells gone bad, not regular cells. And they're also, it's also active, telomerase that is, in rapidly dividing cells, such as the skin, the hair, your intestines, and your blood cells, like your white blood cells and your red blood cells. Just think of what things die during chemo, and that will tell you what the rapidly dividing telomerase active cells are. As we might expect, greater life within a species is associated with longer telomerase activity. Some of the trees with the greatest activity are bristlecone pines, which can live up to 9,000 years. So if you take a cohort and compare Ashkenazi Jewish people, who are preferred because they're genetically more homogeneous than other populations, you find that those that lived to be 100 had more telomerase activity. Finally, nature's experiment of having no telomerase activity is a disease known as dyskeratosis congenita, whereby the kids don't have any activity, and they typically die of old age by the time they're 13. Stem cells are like these queen bees, so all the drones and workers around it are derived from her genetic material. So what we find is that the hive can't be sustained without this queen bee. The thing that stems from this, so to speak, is that these drones and workers can only be as good as the queen. They have all the genetic errors that the queen has, symbolized by this photocopy of photocopies. And they also inherit her telomere length, which is loosely stated. So no one can be younger than the queen, generally speaking, and no one can have a better genetic makeup than the queen. Now, if you have telomerase that is active, well, it's always running. What we're doing, again, is not anything unnatural. It's something that is always going on in your body. So the question is, do you want regular gas running, your telomerase engine, or do you want high-octane gas? And so that's what TA-65 really is. It's higher-octane gas. So what is TA-65? TA-65 is a single-molecule derived from this root extract of a Chinese herb called astragalus. It was discovered by a company named Geron and marketed, which is the sole maker and distributor of the proprietary molecule, by TA Sciences. I think the number is well over 1,200 now of patients who have taken it without any adverse reactions, and indeed lots and lots of anecdotal evidence. The benefits will vary depending on what the person needs fixed. I can say that some of the most common reported symptoms are improved sleep, improved energy, improved clarity and peace of mind, and of course, right away the skin, the hair, and the nails improve, along with digestion, and in the long run, one's general appearance.